get. No. Shit.
Spider bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders.
No. Go back. Go to the web.
Oh! Didn't have enough gold.
Try the other one. How much gold do you have?
I don't know.
Yeah, get that one.
There we go.
Okay.
Give you a donut. Alright, there we go.
Alright. Don't eat that donut. And if you have to, then do it. But like, seriously,
yeah.
I think that donut will save your life.
Yeah, it will save your life from Z or whatever the hell her name is. Hello? I just realized it has been a while. It's Muffin? I just realized it's been a while since I have cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying around here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like. You will want to leave room in your pockets for that. Look, because you had to call me and tell me. No, either way, though, I love Goat Mom. It's this one. No, it is not. What's this? What the fuck? What the fuck is this?
It's a carrot. Eat your greens. Hit dinner. Dinner.
You pat your stomach off yourself. Eat your greens.
Eat your greens. Get the greens.
Oh, get the greens. No. You pat your stomach. Offers a healthy meal. Eat your greens. No, I missed it.
Oh, idiot.
Okay, so I was fuck. So
I like dildos wrapped around you.
Why? Okay, so no, I keep missing. So eat your greens. Yes. Okay. The other day I was recording this game with Arwen, my friend Spooky, and this game I wanted to punch myself in the face. Like, basically what happened is this guy, okay, so these two guys were like having a bromance moment, and out of nowhere the music just cuts dead off and the guy's like, no homo, and I lost my fucking shit.
Oh my god, I want Metatron to be my princess.
Who? Oh, Minotaur. Yeah, Minotaur. I honestly thought Minotaur was a girl first, and then everyone kept calling him a he. I'm like, oh, my bad. But that was before I played the game, so everyone can just cut me some fucking slack. Which one? If you can read this, press the blue switch. It's a switch. Press it. Yes. You hear a clicking sound. No! Snap attacking me! Ah, oh, fuck! Okay, no, fuck! If you can read this, press the red switch.
What was that?
Me getting mad!
Oh.
What do you think it was?
Oh my god! Okay, it shows One Punch Man. And all the characters in One Punch Man, and it's like I tried to change my password to Goku, but Facebook said it was too weak.
I love
Dragon Ball Z, and I love One Punch Man, so it's like I don't care who wins. Like they're
no. It's on. Ah, fuck. It's honestly been so long since I've seen any Dragon Ball Z shit that I don't remember, like, any of it, honestly.
I only watched it on YouTube.
Stop attacking me!
That's. No. Okay.
I'm gonna make an Undertale OC. You're so done with me, aren't you? Did you drop the call? Oh my god, she dropped the call.
No, I didn't. I did not.
You didn't?
No, I'm right here.
Your voice sounds like internet, shit.
No, it does, because every time I leave the Skype call, like, watching it, or to look at other shit.
Yeah.
It, like, because it's like, oh, I can't take that much, just to go back to senpai. I don't want to know the senpai.
You don't. You're the senpai, though. You are my senpai.
Like, I know, but, like, I want to look at other stuff. And
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
And then I'm just gonna watch you. Oh no.
I'm gonna die. What? No. Oh die. Shit!
Got it! You're not gonna die! Yay! You're almost dead.
What's up here? Do I have anything? Yeah, I have the candy.
Yeah,
how do I get to inventory? There we go. Monster candy. Use. You ate the monster candy. You recover 10 HP.
Go to the other room. Okay, go to that room.
Which room do I go to? I'm gonna go up here.
The other side. Why? You're looking at other cool stuff. Instead, you gotta go see boring old goat mom. I'm just kidding. She's beautiful. I love goat mom.
I know you do. You draw her all the time.
She is my
Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There. I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try and surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one.
Why is that tree black? I bet you're like, Toriel like burnt it.
Dude!
She was so mad at something, then she was like, ah!
Asgore, you useless fuck! Do you smell that? Surprise! My voice cracked. It's a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought you might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here, so I will hold off on snail pie for tonight. Here, have another surprise for you. I have fucking Christ. This is it.
I have a life, you know.
Oh, shut the fuck up. No, you don't. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Oh, she pats me on the head. Is something burning? Make yourself at home.
Damn it, Toriel!
It's Toriel's diary. You read the circle pages? Yes. You read them. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because I fucking hate this. I hate puns so much.
Write your comments down below and write any
no.
kind of pun.
Don't do it.
Seriously. Kill Emi.
I hate puns so much. But at the same time, Sans is like my husband, so I don't know.
Oh, you're one of those people. You're one of those people. You think skeletons are so attractive.
At least I'm not fucking one. Do you want to know what I saw the other day? I don't know who it was, but someone drew fan art that was supposed to be, like, you know, not safe for work art of Papyrus, but because he's a skeleton, you can't really do anything.
I know.
So it was so awkward, because it's like, okay.
Hello there, little one. The pie is not cooled down yet. Perhaps you should take a nap.
Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that.
You'd rather stay up and chat with me then? I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I've always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising.
No, not at all.
Still.
I am glad to have you living here. What was with that face?
Oh, did you want something? What is it?
Nothing.
Well, talk to me again if you need anything.
Okay. Let's just get to it.
Oh, hello. Did you want to hear about the book I'm reading?
I don't want to do it.
called 70%. How about it? Yeah, tell me about it. Yeah. I don't want to leave. Here's an exciting snail fact. Did you know that snails sometimes flip their digestive system as they mature? Interesting.
Very.
Yeah. Well, bother if you need anything.
Leave!
I don't want to!
Leave!
There! Are you happy, you insecure son of a
bitch? I'm very happy. It's easier.
I have something to do. Stay here. Go, Mom.
Jesus, fuck, what the fuck? Stop, my ears, ow.
Is that loud?
You
that loud?
I think you got closer to the mic, I don't know. Well, I have my I have my headset on, so.
You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs. Goat Mom! Goat Mom! Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. You naive child, if you leave the ruins, they, Asgore, my fucking husband, will kill you.
Fucking husband, that face.
Asgore, you useless fuck! I am only protecting you, do you understand?
Go to your room.
Bitch, you can't tell me what to do.
Yes, you can.
Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning.
No.
You want to leave so badly?
I'm not dying.
Shut the fuck up.
You are just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive. Oh, no. No.
Tutorial blocks away. I just mercy, right? I thought I had to, like, talk.
Nope. Good.
Toria looks through you. Fuck!
Then they come at
you. I'm gonna die.
Remember, you have candy.
Oh yeah.
What are you doing?
Oh fuck.
Run away!
Run, bitch, run!
I'm running!
What are you proving this way?
I'm proving that I love you!
Fight me or leave!
Fuck! Toriel, no! Oh, I ate the donut! Oh, no, I didn't. I almost, like, had a breakdown. I was like, fuck! I suck at this. Stop it! Shit. Motherfucker, shit.
Stop looking at me that way.
I love you.
I love you! Go away!
Go away!
Fuck. I am.
Some of that map for candy.
No!
Wait.
Now she's just given up.
I know you want to go home, but... Please, go upstairs now. I promise I'll take good care of you here. I know we do not have much, but...
Oh my god, so sad.
We can have a good life here. Why are you making this so difficult? Please, go upstairs.
Oh, she's so sad!
Pathetic, is it not? I cannot even save a single child.
Nope.
Shut the fuck up, Josie! I hate you so much!
No, I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to them. It would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, my loneliness, my fear. For you, my child, I will put them aside. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand.
No!
Goodbye, my child.
No! Go on!
That'd be so awkward if you, like, get some milk. And it's like goat mom's milk. Cause you know, goats can like produce.
I hate you with a burning passion. When I see you on New Year's, I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm gonna give everyone presents but you. No, I'm kidding.
Oh!
I'm kidding. I love you. Forget the fuck you, though. Oh, no, not this asshole again. Why is he here? I thought I didn't see him again. What? Wait, what's going on?
Yeah, he does pause. Says like, wow, look at that.
Clever. Very clever. You think you're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you're able to play by your own rules. You spared the life of a single person. I bet you feel really great. You didn't kill anybody this time. But what will you do if you meet a relentless killer? You'll die, and you'll die, and you'll die. Until you tire of trying, what will you do then? Will you kill out of frustration? Or will you give up entirely on this world? And let me inherit the power to control it. I am the prince of this world's future!
No, you're not.
What the fuck? Okay, whatever.
There is so much more interesting. Jesus Christ, he's creepy.
I got goofiness that can. One of them, and I for there's some other character that can.
Oh.
Yeah, Madden.
Undertale.
Okay. This should be a great ending.
No!
Damn it, Toby Fox!
By Toby Fox.
Damn you!
Okay.
Okay, I was just gonna watch One Punch Man. I'll be back. I'm still in the call, I'm just gonna...
Okay, I was about to call you, bitch.
He's coming. He's a-coming.
He's...
Here he is!
I'm about to... Oh. Fuck!
I'm about to kick somebody's ass! Oh, I'm about to kick somebody's ass!
Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, 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 no,
I bet
no.
It'd be really funny if he just kicked you. No, no, you kick... no, you kick... Sands and then he's like, oh, what the fuck, man?
It's like, I wasn't doing anything. Like, what was that for?
Human.
Jesus.
You gotta use the dark, deep voice like this.
I know. The old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. Wait a sec. Have you heard it before or something? You turned around before I said to
Weird. Stop breaking the fourth wall! Whatever. You're human, right? I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now, but, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now, my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through the gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars way too wide to stop anybody. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp! Sup, bro? You know what's up, brother! It's been 8 days! Oh fuck, I can't do my Papyrus voice today. One sec. It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalculated your fucking puzzles. I don't know. You just hang around outside your station.
I should be Papyrus.
What are you even doing? Okay, you try to be Papyrus. Stare at this lamp. It's really cool. You want to look?
No! I don't have time for that!
You suck, oh, man. Wow. You suck.
No, I was trying, my bad.
I don't have time for that. What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready. I will be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then I, the great Papyrus, will get will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect. Recognition. I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning.
Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sans, you are not helping, you lazy bones! You do all this sit and boogle. What? You get lazier and lazier every day. Hey, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work done today. A skeleton.
Oh my fucking god.
Sans! Come on, you're smiling. I am and I hate it! Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition?
Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself down to the bone. Oh my god.
I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it.
You can't even do his laugh.
Okay, you do it then.
Oh, I would have to.
Yeah, exactly.
My, Skeletor.
Okay, you can come out now. I hate these two, but I love them at the same time. You ought to get going. He might come back. And if he does, you'll have to sit through more of his my hilarious jokes. I'm just gonna go this way. Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking. My brother's been kind of down. What? What?
Oh, I'm watching One Punch Man.
I was gonna say. Awesome. I was gonna say, don't like my voice acting, bitch? No.
No. Oh. No, it's fine.
It's terrible. I know. You can say it's terrible.
No, it's not. My sister sucked at singing for so many years, but you know what? She's gotten really better now.
What's that have to do with
it's
anything?
Called practice!
Oh, shut the fuck up. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead. And you go the opposite okay.
Teleport.
The right. Convenience of the lamp fills you with determination. Alright. And she hanged up like a bitch. Alright. So. But yeah. See you guys later.